What is Derek Savage's obsession with sandboxes? Does he know that kids their age like to do things other than playing in a sandbox? You know, like video games, or watch TV, or do some fucking math homework? Things that are more fun?